Khashoggi family denies settlement with Saudi. Statement, Dubai, United Arab Emirates. The family of murdered journalist Jamal Khashoggi denied being in talks to reach a settlement out of court with Saudi authorities Wednesday, following reports that his son had taken payouts. Currently, the trial is taking place and no settlement discussion has been or is discussed, read an English statement posted to Salah Khashoggi's verified Twitter account. The Washington Post on April 1st reported Khashoggi's children, including Salah, had received multi-million dollar homes and were being paid thousands of dollars per month by authorities. Khashoggi, a contributor to the Post and a critic of the Saudi government, was killed and dismembered in October at the Kingdom's consulate in Istanbul by a team of 15 agents sent from Riyadh. His body has not been recovered. Saudi Arabia's powerful crown prince, Mohammed bin Salman, has been accused of orchestrating Khashoggi's killing, but a local investigation later claimed the prince was not involved. The kingdom initially said it had no knowledge of Khashoggi's fate, but later blamed rogue agents for his death. Saudi Arabia's public prosecutor has charged 11 people over his murder. Lastly, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.